Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sensei here. Welcome to another episode of Ninja Voltage. So tomorrow is the SAM update and I have already gotten the tool from the round of mission. So it has been boring for some days now, so I decided to make an informative video for you guys. And this information is coming from experience of playing the game for almost 2 years. So let's get into it. So the most important thing while choosing the characters for the last room is they should have at least one iframe. Multiple iframes are a bonus. So if you don't know what an iframe is, stay tuned. But if you don't know, then you can just skip a couple of seconds of the video. Anyways, what is an iframe? Iframe is some kind of jutsu of a character which gives you the ability to dodge an ultimate or any other kind of jutsu when needed. For example, you see here I have Madara with me and Sasori is going to use his ultimate, and I use the Susanoo 3 star jutsu to avoid it, and I can use other iframes for normal jutsus as well. So like Madara, we have a lot of shinobis with iframes in the game, but they are better suited for other defense rooms instead of final room. Just like Hokage Naruto here, he is performing very well in defense here, but he is not that great in the final room. So I will make a separate video on that. So like him, there are characters you should not use in the final room. Now the question is, what can you use? So I'll start with the shinobis I have and other shinobis whose ultimate I don't have. One more thing is that you need to have an ultimate, because if they are low on HP, even if they have avoided the ultimates, they must eliminate the enemies in the final room, because otherwise there's no point. So I will start with Madara. If you have his re-kit plus old kit, then you will have total of 4 iframes. But if you don't have the old kit, then you will still have 2 iframes, the Susanoo and the Uchiha Reflection, and the ultimate of course. I would suggest using the old ultimate in the final room, because it's a multi-hit jutsu as well as it covers a wide area. So he is really good character to have in the final room. So next up is Gaara. He is also a good character. If you have his new ultimate, it would give defense buff to all your shinobis in the room. The Shell of Sand works very nice, and he consumes a lot of time for the enemies. Next up is Itachi version 2. So if you have his Susanoo shield or his crow teleport, you are good to go. And the new ultimate is advised to use in the final room, because it's kind of unpredictable, rather than the old ultimate, because you can see it, you can see him activating the ultimate and easily avoid it. Next up is Danzo. So his elephant summon jutsu has an iframe, as well as he pulls the enemies towards him, making him other shinobis to attack the enemies better. So he's a really good character to have in the final room. He constantly uses his elephant jutsu and pulls the enemies towards himself. So next up is Itachi version 1. So his teleport and Yata mirror both will work fine. And if you have the new ultimate, it's a bonus. Sadly, I don't have either, so I cannot use him in the final room. But if you have, then he is a very good character to have in the final room. Next up is Hinata. So her 4 star is really great, but she doesn't do a lot of damage. She is a good time eater in the final room, but you cannot count on her to actually kill the enemies, because her attack is not that high. So next up we have Shizune. She doesn't have an iframe, but her ultimate is good. She can nullify the paralysis of Itachi or any other status ailments. So you can use her if you don't have any other characters for the final room. She can perform good. I am not guaranteeing it, but she can perform good in the final room. Now you might be seeing a lot of characters here, but as mentioned earlier, they are not that suited for the final room, so I am avoiding them. So next up is Minato. Man, he is really really good for the final room. His Denko Sekka and the Flying Reijin, any level, level 1 or level 2, are really good. He avoids almost every attack in the final room, but sadly I don't have his new ultimate. It would have been perfect if I had it. So next up is Shikamaru. His new ult is good. He uses his ult almost instantly when enemies go into the final room, but otherwise he is not that suited for the final room. So next up is Tobirama. Man, Tobirama is really good in avoiding the ultimates. I don't have his full kit, but I have seen videos in which he almost times his slash jutsu perfectly, avoiding ultimates. The last one is going to be EMS Sasuke. Man, he is, I will say, one of the best characters to use in the final room. He has like two iframes, which are really good range, as well as a full room ultimate. He is one of the best character, and he is a yellow character, so he is good in defense. Sadly, I don't have his kit, so nothing I can do about it. If you have, then you can surely use him in the last room. He will perform very, very well. And I cannot rank these guys like who is better and who is better than who, so just use one of these guys and you will be good to go for the last room. And as a bonus character, I have a character that works very well in the final room without the iframe. Yeah, you heard me correctly, without the iframe. If you remove the iframe, she is very, very good in the final room. Yeah, she is Temari. Man, if you remove the iframe jutsu, I think it's this one. Yeah, if you remove this jutsu from her kit and the rest of her kit is intact, then she just keep on spamming his long, spamming her long range attacks, and just saves your other team members from dying and killing the enemies in the process. So she is really good to be used in the final room, even though she doesn't have an iframe. So you can consider her. She was a part of my fortress, and she is a part of my last room for a very long time since I have got her ultimate. So yeah. So guys, this was it. Let me know if I missed any other character specifically suitable for the final room. And as I told you before, there are others, but they are suited more for defense. Let me know if you want to make a video on that. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon. Sayonara.